Hello everyone, this is another Christmas collab. This is the Home Elise collab. We are going to do a bunch of pulls, stickers, and a little bit of drawing. So, I'm going to go and get all the glue, foil glue, on here. And then I'll be back, and then we'll put all the pulls on. Okay. Okay. Sorry about the shadow. Evidently, there's nothing I can do about it. A lot of these have got two different pulls, which this one is going to be this one. I'm just going to set them on here because I got my fan on behind me. It is hotter than I don't know what. Then I'll come back and work for them. Okay. And I got some other stuff here too. And this one's gonna be blue with another foil on top. One is going to be red, and I'm missing something. I'm probably going to do the last one with multiple colors. We'll just put stickers on, I guess. Okay, we're using that on here, this on here, this on here, and then this one will be our last one. I think I said it in there. No, I didn't. Then I'm gonna have to redo it. Just totally redo it. Alright, let's get these. Where's my, oh. I hope y'all all have a very Merry Christmas this year. Oh, Lord. I'm just ready for this year to be over with. I'm hoping 22 is a lot freaking better. I've run out of my long nails, so I'm having to use these short ones for this video. Okay, I'm missing a spot. Okay, I'm gonna have to.
That's a good one.
Put a little bit more on this one. Put it back in so I can get up there. I want this whole nail covered. Okay. Sometimes it happens. It is what it is. Alright, now this one. It's some very pretty pulls. Oh, come on, I think it sucks. Okay. Here in the middle part, it's not gonna matter because we're gonna do something there with another pool, so but I need the top. Okay, this is gonna have to get back in too, I guess. I got it on there, all right. Okay, this one here. I'm gonna just put pieces of it Why is... I don't know. Maybe I didn't put enough on them. Oh, this is about to aggravate the pee out of me. I will redo it, dude. Where is my blue? That's one good thing about solid colors. What's going on here? Oh, I don't know. Okay. This one was the red one. It may just be these fools, I don't know. But I got stuff going over this too. Oh my head. Alright, I'm gonna top coat all these and come back, and the ones that's getting extra full on, I will put the full on it. Like this one's gonna be a whole sheet. This one will have to be painted, and then the stickers will be the stickers. I'll be right back. Oh, okay. This one I put on another full coat of the glue. And I want to put a candy cane, heart, and I'm trying to get another candy cane out. Oh, that came out pretty. And let's see if I can get this other candy cane. Top coat it again. Put it back in. Oh, my nose. Okay, this one, I'm going to draw a tree on it. And then I'm going to use a green foil. I'm going to try to... can't do like another kind of tree, so I have to do a triangle tree. The light, I hate this lighting in this room. I'm getting where I can't see nothing in here. I'm going to cure it, top coat it, and then I'm going to put some green foil. I'm just doing it like this so I can see where I need to paint the the glue. And that's a funky ass tree. Then I got some balls over there. I'm just gonna add where I can. I can't see shit. It's just gonna be that way. Alright, wipe off my brush. And what I got in there? Okay, that one is ready. I'm gonna put this one in. Okay, this one is done. Okay, this one here, we're gonna try to get these dang stickers out of here. It takes forever to dang. I think I want to do maybe a ball. If I can get it off. God. Well, if you turn them around, Leslie, you might be able to use them. I'm not trying to tear them. If I cut it, I mean, there it goes. Pinch it. It's not going to come off the way I want it to. Yes, I am growling. I want to go all the way up with this one, so I need to have it. I think I need to go get my eyes checked. Badly. And so I'm gonna stick them. Use the scissors to get a star, and we'll put it on the other side, and we'll go up just a little bit more on it. Well, that worked a hell of a lot better. Oh, sweet Jesus. I had it backwards, y'all. Crap. That's as good as I'm gonna get it. Alright, and I'm gonna put. Ooh, I didn't want that in there. Crap. Alright, now let's put. I think I'm gonna put a deer. I want one of these pretty deers. Corkers. Oh well. I'm getting to where I can't see in here anyway. And I don't know why. I know it's getting dark. It's kind of crooked. But he'll be alright. Alright, I'm going to top coat this. Put it in. Okay, we're done with the... I keep getting everything in that white paint. Okay. I need a whole glue. Oh no, yeah. I hope this works. I don't know if it will or not. I'm just gonna try and see. Done. Now, let's see, make sure it's not sticking. Alright, now, oh shit. I want to touch the damn white. Because you can't see it because it's clear. Brush. Put it up. Dang, I've already got y'all here for a long time. Sorry. Alright, I don't need this. I don't need this. I pray this works. Well, I am anyway. Well, bits and pieces. I'll top coat this and I'll be back. Alright. I don't know why I did that. Alright, I just want one of these. I'm going to put it at the top. Well, I said I was.
I'm Nene.
Kelsey, I am. Video. Shut up. And let's see, let's put some of these balls. I can't. Let's wait. I don't know why I use that color. You know what? It didn't even come off. What the crap? Is aggravating me. don't even know why I use that color. It's the same, almost the same color as the color, and then I'll put this into the lamp, and then I'll be back. Alright guys, this is it. If you're new here, welcome, welcome, welcome. Hit the like, subscribe button, leave me a comment, and tell me what you think. Peace out, have a great holiday.